This afternoon, I'm on my way over to visit with John at his wonderful Castle Hills ranch style home. There are a number of ranch style homes in Castle Hills. Ah, here we are. This is John and Suzanne's home. I first saw this home a couple of weeks ago when I hosted an open house for my son Joe, who has this house listed for sale. I was quite awestruck with the house and I wanted to come back and share it with my readers and viewers.
Hello!
Hi John, good to see you again.
You as
well.
Thanks
for visiting with me this afternoon.
Thank you, sir.
So John, how about showing me around your house?
I'd love to.
Great.
Follow me. So this is the dining room area.
Wow.
There is a little lounge area on this side, as you can see. Right. I have some artwork that I'm displaying.
And your own creations, right?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Fabulous. You know, this house, like so many ranch houses, is very homey, but it also, to me, it feels, has the very austere slickness of an art gallery almost. It's very minimalist.
And here we have the kitchen. When we moved in, the work was already done to the kitchen. I had wanted them to leave the original cabinetry, which was beautiful. Had some flaws, but that's the beauty of it. This is where we spend most of the time. We actually love this area. Of course, we plop down and watch movies here on the flat screen. Friends will come over, we'll kick back, have a drink, we'll just chit-chat and catch up.
Oh, and John, looking out to the back, another feature of the ranch-style home is that the patio is really considered an extension of the interior, and usually has a sliding glass door, such as this one, so that the folks can just flow from the interior to the exterior and back.
And we just spend a lot of time out here. We also leave the... It's hot now, of course. When it's cooler, with the door open, people can come and go as they please.
Right. A very large yard is very common with the ranch house, because of the fact that the land was inexpensive, relatively speaking, back when this style of house was built.
This is a good-sized bath. We don't utilize it much, but again, you'll notice the white theme carried into the bathroom here, and. We had a lot of fun with this. It may seem minimal, and it is, and that's on purpose. We don't want to clutter with a lot of stuff. We want it to be very clean, very simple.
So this is the master.
Yes.
Very nice.
Yeah, we really enjoy this room. It's kind of our place to relax away from our son.
Here's a couple of lamps that John designed himself. Very, very tastefully done, John.
I appreciate that. We're proud of it.
And also, I might mention, I noticed as we've gone through the house, all the doors are the original natural wood that you saw in the 50s when these houses were built. Very nice. Very well preserved. Thanks for the tour of your great house, John. I absolutely love it. And I know there are people out there in the blogosphere who hopefully will see this who will also love it.
It was a pleasure visiting with you, Papa Joe. Really appreciate your time.
Well, that's it for today. This is Papa Joe Barfield with the San Antonio Real Estate Journal. And remember, I love to help people find their dream home. Thank you.